Alrighty, there we go. Well, hello there. Here we are in the year of 2020, on the first day of January, up here in northeastern Ohio, and we have a 38% lit moon up there. Pretty high up, about 42 degrees above the horizon in the southern sky. And I'm out here still testing that Tamron 150-600mm lens. And I do have that Kenko 2x teleconverter on there. So at the moment we're at 1200mm. And recording onto the Atomos Ninja Flame. And with the Canon 80D, I can put it into digital zoom so we can go in further. Let me go do that. Okay, and there we go, 3x. We have our light beam area over there. But we'll check out the bottom here. And go in even further. Let's go up to the max. Yeah, it's not coming in as well as the Nikon P1000. And I don't know if we had a Tamron teleconverter, if it'd be any better than this, but this gives us a full reach that the Nikon does at 12,000. But again, yeah, it's not coming in quite as well as the other camera. Looks cool there. That thing sticking up over there to the left-hand side. And once again, I'm having trouble with that stupid handset. So this isn't going to go as smooth for me as I'd like. These damn things cost over $100, these Orion SynScan handsets. And I'm sorry, but they're made like crap. Okay, there's our light beam area. Yeah, most definitely not coming in near as nice. And that makes sense. So we'll do it from a bit further away. That seems to be a bit better. And again, I am just testing, but alright, let's try to head over to Venus after I get out of the digital zoom part. Okay, the infinity focus that we had for the moon was a bit different, so we had to adjust for that. And it's still not coming in real well because you can't make out the phase. And so that's 12,000mm for this camera and lens and teleconverters and all the good stuff. Now Venus is about 82% lit, so we should see more of an egg shape for a phase, but I just can't get it in. And again, I'm not on a telescope, but and just testing. I'd like to do. And I just can't get a good focus on it. Sure wish I could, darn it. Yeah, so that fuzzy blob over there is the best I can get it in. Oh well. So we could go for the fiery look. That's quite cool looking. with a more rainbow colored one. Red on the bottom, blue on the top. Kind of like that fiery look though. Alright, there we go. I don't have the other camera out to get a wide field of view, but yeah, if it wasn't so cold out, I'd go out and get the other camera and all that, but I'm chilled to the bone. So we just have a quick hello and goodbye to you on this first day of January in the year 2020. And I hope we all have a wonderful new year ahead. Y'all take care. Be safe now. Bye from Ohio. It's now 5:48 p.m. up here.